see how many times I can skip this pebble on the water. 1, 2, 3! Pretty good, huh?
Yeah. I'll try one. The water's moving at about 2 knots, and the wind factor is...
Just throw it, Euclid! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! Wow! Nice one!
My scientific calculation worked.
What's that? Near where your pebble went. In the middle of the pond. See it? Looks kind of pointy.
It must be a rock or a tree branch.
Looks kind of blue. I think we've got a mystery here. What if it's buried treasure?
Buried treasure doesn't float.
I've got it. It's a mysterious pond creature.
I wasn't expecting that.
This is so cool. I can picture it. A blue, pointy-headed creature who lives in the pond and pops up when we throw pebbles. Did we wake it up?
Well, we kind of have no way of knowing any of that for sure.
But we're not sure that it isn't a mystery pond creature, right?
And then a creature just popped up in the water out of nowhere?
Yeah, that's what happened!
Mm-mm. We aren't sure exactly what we saw.
But it was definitely a mysterious pond creature.
Did it have pointy shark teeth?
I didn't see up close, but maybe.
I'm never going near the pond again.
But we don't know for sure what it is in the pond. That's why we have to investigate.
Yeah, I mean, it may sound like a silly story, but I really think there could be a giant blue two-headed creature swimming around in our town pond.